Oh my god, they're getting annoying. Oh my god, whoops, I meant to hold triangle. Hold on. Setting up second screen app. There we go. Messed up my ankle pretty bad. I'm gonna save that for a story time video. Was it the sludge? It was probably the sludge. I got the Malfeasance quest just yesterday, and if you're wondering how I just barely got it, what the? Alright, if you're wondering how I just barely got it, I'm reading a skiff with glimmer. I don't really do Gambit Guardian. Like that anymore. Interested? So, I'm on the first part of the quest. I gotta kill 25 taken bosses / mini bosses. Mining equipment is, oh, it's not taken, but it's something to keep me occupied. Dig around
here. I have full confidence in you.
This man got a journal to the Reef Crypt Art doing the Thunderlord quest. I'm gonna do the Thunderlord quest this weekend.
Do they still think they can outrun us?
Sorry, sometimes I just gotta check my Discord. Highly unnecessary, but oh well. That prime? Please be prime. Yep. It tends to be taken spawning here, so. And I want taken. I need a taken public event to spawn. He's in the back. Oh, of course. Oh my god. I'm not grabbing the loot, it's gonna go to my Force Master anyway. And if it doesn't, then oh well. Or it's gonna be blues anyway. Welcome to the stream. Link to the Discord in the description. Since Taken don't want to spawn here, they should be spawning on Isle. I miss Cade. Oh my god. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Aye. Finally some Taken. Fortnite updated. The Discord is a hassle. Yes! I need that. Did it even count as my kill? Like, did my grenade kill it? Nope. Hell, I could do this some other time, bro. I'm trying to just raise my power. Like, I don't care about malfeasance right now, bro. Plus, Gambit's a good way to do it, so... I don't know. I don't really like Gambit like that. I should probably open the Prime Engram before going to do anything else to raise my power. Since I can already focus easily, I'm just gonna display comments on the side of the screen. The app won't be needed. Yeah, Matt, sound professional. Like, edit your damn message to seem hella professional. Why? Real quick, I'm gonna post the,
Oh, should we begin then?
Stream. I'll put it in the Discord. Oof. That's a huge jump. Let's see. Share, copy link. This man in the Discord said 5 likes and I'll say the N-word in Compton. I'm done. Bruh. Welcome to the stream. Link to the Discord in the description. Hold on. Ready to check. Everyone's misusing the thing. Hey, what's up? I just hold on. Hold up. I mean, I'd need a computer for that. Yeah, I have it in Discord. I don't feel like streaming on my phone. That's horrible quality. Plus, what if I get a text? I can't cut that out of a stream. Control. I mean, I could play Cards Against Humanity with some people in the Discord, but it's pretty irritating to teach them, so they have to be willing to go in voice chat, like the Cards Against Humanity voice chat. Nah. Someone's right behind me.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost.
Oh, rip. That was a good rocket. Surprised that grenade didn't kill him.
It is lost, but the battle is still close.
Destiny 2 really isn't hard though. That's the thing about it. I don't know what to tell you if you couldn't get a kill. I mean, the sniping is different. Sniping in D2 is harder than in D1. Oof. I'm in high rankings, so if you played on like my PS4, like on my account, you definitely wouldn't get a kill unless you can handle my rankings. I mean, I'm not really high ranking, I'm only in Brave. That's decently high, I'm not really that high. It's because I don't really do competitive that much. I'm not gonna complain. I shot the shot, but yeah. Your friend is probably in high ranking, to be honest. If this keeps up, I'm switching off a shoddy. I'ma switch off a shoddy. Shoddy isn't working anymore. I tried.
Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power play.
I mean, I can't really snipe well with the comments on the side. It's kind of hard to see the screen. Yeah, I know. Except, like, I'm at a little disadvantage. It's kind of harder to see the screen with the comments on the side, like. It takes up lots of the screen just to display comments. There we fucking go. I mean, there we freaking go. I'm trying to start being more kid friendly with things like that. It's just your enemy has a mess it up for me. Hold on, let me turn the comments off on the side. There we go. Now I can see. Oof! Above his forehead! Oh my god, I could have hit that. I'm gonna look at the comment in a second, hold on. Hey, you got the. Oh my god. Yeah, I got the rooster and the dab. What's up?
Zone A captured.
Miss me. Oof. I tried. Nah, I don't have them both equipped at the same time right now, so I can't. The double team, I gotta get out of here.
3 minutes left. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
We're losing. Never truly understood slow rate of fire hand cannons. Oof.
Don't be low. Zone C captured. Zone A lost. You have zone advantage.
GG. Yeah, I know. But like, I've always been... Actually, what am I saying? I am a first curse god. Let's see what my new max is. Two more matches. Then I'm headed to Gambit. You can tell I avoid PvE as much as possible. That's a really good setup, to be honest. I can go on PS4 and use it, but then again, that would end the stream, so... I'd prefer not to. Plus, Ace of Spades is right here. What did I get? 20 kills. Man, only 20 kills with a 1.25 efficiency ratio. That I need more practice. Either that or I need a warm up badly. I usually get like high 20s and low 30s. Like high 20s, low 30s. That's usually my kill amount. Because again, I'm only in Brave. Let me invite a friend to the party. I need someone to talk to in the party. Yeah, there's no one. Alright. So the Saturday stream, Fortnite. That's gonna be fun. Y'all are gonna control my game mode. Any challenges. Stuff like that. Survival.
Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
Before you ask. No, this is not the inaugural address! F. My own fault. Poor life. Yep. I can't right now.
Out of lives.
R.I.P.
1 minute. No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this.
Yo, there's two enemies left. One team member. He's got this.
Tiebreaker active. You have one last shot at survival.
Ooh.
Side game. Okay. How about another?
Bro, that was so clutch. Oh my god.
But one team must fall.
Yo, you just missed some good snipes and a clutch tie.
Ooh.
And the fate cries foul? He's good.
On your side.
It's fine. Bro, the enemies already just melted our lives away like that.
1 minute. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. Been knocked out.
Oof. Yep.
Enemy won the round. Enemy is in the lead. Not for long.
Translation 3. Yeah. I can't right now. I swear that hit.
5 lives left.
Waste of a super.
Three lives left.
Malfeasance. One life left.
Only 1 minute left. Your team's out of line.
Enemies have a rocket launcher. Warcliffe coil. F.
30 seconds. You're knocked out. Your opponent's got the best.
With a close one.
The enemy leads. Catch up and crush them.
I was better off with this.
Five lives left.
Welcome to the stream. Let me sprint, please. I want to show no mercy. That's kind of hard to do if the game won't let me sprint. They got rid of sprint lock from what I've seen, but it just sprint locked me. First time it happened in D2 for me, honestly.
Three lives left. 1 minute. You're ahead on lives. Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them.
That's a Nova Warp.
Seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. One opponent standing. All opponents defeated. Uh-oh. Your enemy has a lead on you. Take it. You've got allies left. Double down. I need a hunter like you with the red jacket.
I only hit him for 93. 1 minute
left. Enemy got him. Is out of second chances. 3 lives left. 1 enemy left. All opponents.
Ooh.
Match tie. There can be only one winner.
That was great demolishment. I'm calling a penalty.
Lives left.
Oof.
Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them.
We've got 4 lives, they've got none.
Minute left. The enemy is out of second chances.
I got stuck in the corner. Sniper was nice. Thanks. I'm treating you like hammers in Deep Mun, boy. Can't catch me. What's up?
Slay your enemy and they stay dead. All opponents.
Oof.
You have match point. Finish them.
Don't be hesitant to take your shots. That's some sniping advice. Even if it looks like you're gonna miss, just go for the shot. You'll be all good.
Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian.
Got that right.
Is out of life. Topple them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. No lives left.
We're out of lives. They're out of lives. One enemy left.
When you're dead, one opponent remains.
Oof.
All lives expended.
I'm calling a penalty on that word. Hold up. Nah, that was messed up. GG.
You look death in his beady eyes and you spat in them. You fiend.
Mike, I'm not that good. Ah. I reset my Valor rank too. First time hitting Legend. I didn't play a match when I hit Legend. I just reset the rank. If I did play Legend, I would have seen true tryhards, but now if I want to see that, I gotta reach Legend all over again, which I don't feel like doing right now. So I'm just on that grind for power. No, 84 friends online. Oof. Okay. This is the last match, then I'm gonna end the stream and I'm free to do the interview for you to be a mod in the server. So yeah, get ready for that. I should revisit D1. Haven't played it in a while.
Survival. Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
I mean, I might play it on PS3 because that I really haven't visited in a while. Oh no, I don't really like the graphics with and without HDMI mainly. I don't have HDMI for the TV I play PS3 on, so. Yeah, I'm stuck with AV. RIP. Ninety-3 damage body shot, but it says I killed him with a headshot. I'll take it, whatever. Yeah. I mean, you got used to it. I got to use the PS4 graphics. Shappy.
Finish them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances.
They barely got their first two kills. Dang, these guys are bad. This is gonna be an easy win if that's the case. I just gotta remember not to get too close, because Shappy.
3 lives left.
Yep, see? Now there's only one way to beat Shappy.
Slay your enemy and they stay dead.
I'm still gonna snipe. No, I'm not gonna snipe. There's only one way to beat a Shappy.
10 seconds. All opponents defeated.
He wants to use that sniper, so I'm gonna use the same sniper.
Stay there.
I'm so funny. Nah.
Five lives left.
Oof. They're all shotgun rushing. Scribs. Nah, you gotta do what you gotta do to get the win. I understand that.
Three lives left.
I shotgun rush when I have to also, so I really can't talk bad about shotgun rushing.
You're ahead on lives.
Shappy honestly used to be straight trash.
No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them.
One life.
Either team has lives left. Show no mercy.
The bow is not going very well at all.
Teams out of reserves. End this. You're knocked out.
Knocked out.
Enemy won the round. One opponent remains.
I should probably take the bow off. If it's really gonna hold me back that much.
Match time. There can be only one winner. Lives left.
I survived a handheld supernova. Wow. Wait, what? The pulse grenade did that much? Excuse me, sir. What do you mean?
Three lives left. Team has no reserves left. Finish them.
If I pulled the trigger. If I pulled the trigger.
1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead.
Tighten down. Oh well. If only. If only.
Opposing team annihilated. Round start. You're in the lead.
I should use trust. I trust this hand cannon.
Five lives left.
Omega lol. Just got killed with my own gun.
Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. What's that you've got? 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chance.
No. Pretty sure my whole team's gonna die. That Nova Warp.
Double down. One opponent remains. All opponents.
That three piece. I'm calling a penalty. No, I shouldn't be able to do that.
You have match point. Finish them.
Oof. You can have that.
Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them.
I cannot aim for crap.
3 lives left.
Also, my microphone is dying, so.
One foe remains. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances.
One enemy remains.
You have my respect, Hunter.
GG. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I got a fake prize foul.
You fight like an animal.
I fight like an animal? Wow. Alright, I'm letting the stream here. It's time for your interview. Philip. Hopefully you enjoyed.